Chairman, with your...
As we settle down to begin the meeting proper, I urge you all to participate diligently, with free mind, ensuring that no aspect is left behind. However, the position of the state government is that the unity and indivisibility of Nigeria remains sacrosanct, no matter the nature and type of federalism we want to achieve. Other issues like the need for constitutional amendment to stabilize the polity is very necessary. We also support appropriate restructuring of the concurrent exclusive list, devolution of powers, among others. I am aware of the broad-based selection of stakeholders to represent diverse interests for this review process. Some members were selected principally on their personal capacities and wealth of experience in different walks of life. The government is only facilitating the process for a well-coordinated outcome that represents the views of Nigerians.